What is up, guys? Mike Riker here for Drunken Gamer Productions, and today we're doing a Let's Play series. First episode, well, actually second episode, the first one was I Rage Quit, on Lara Croft's anniversary on the PC. Still trying to figure out how to kill that Tyrannosaurus Rex. Yeah, I know, one of the first missions, I don't know how to freaking do it. But today, I am back on the Xbox One. Sorry, I've been kind of late trying to get these videos up and running. The fact is, for the past 2 days, I've been without phone or internet because some retard on the Florida Turnpike decided to, you know, dig up or whatever the hell they were doing on the turnpike. They were probably doing construction out there. And some dumbass accidentally cut the AT&T phone and internet cable out there. So everyone in the entire city where I live was without internet and phone. So, and TV. So, today I have it back. We're all happy that we got everything back, especially the phone. Even though we've been getting harassed by telemarketers left and right. That's nothing new. So, we are going to be doing some Rainbow Six Siege beta. Now, this is the closed beta. A couple days ago, they did the alpha. Which, I'll be honest, this was the first time I've ever been in an alpha, or they called it the technical test. Which, I'll be honest, I'm actually very proud and honored to be a part of a technical test. So, without further ado, if I'm ready, you're ready, let's play some Rainbow Six Siege. Now, I'm going to let you guys know right now, I will be talking to other players in here, so if you hear me stop talking, you know why. So, we're going to do some multiplayer, and I will be trying to talk with my teammates. Now, again, this is a beta form, which means there's going to be a lot of bugs, there's going to be a lot of glitches, and there's going to be a lot of dropping out. I've already dropped out of 3 games because the host lost connection, so. Yeah. So, be prepared for that. Also, guys, some news going on. Tomorrow, I will be attending PalmCon in Palm Beach County. So if you're watching and you're in the Palm Beach County or the Palm Beach area, come swing by. I'm going to be wearing my Rainbow Six uniform, ironically, and my Starfleet red shirt from Star Trek Online. So I will be there both days, VIP. If you're going to be there, please come up, say hi to me. Hang out, chill, because I'm going to be there for both days. But yeah, so I'm going to be doing that for the next 2 days. So, let's see if I can get to a freaking server. So once again, guys, I apologize in advance if I'm not in the game right away. Let me try some terrorist time, because they brought that back. So let's see. I was doing terrorist hunt. Now, a lot of people who don't know what terrorist hunt is, it's basically self-explanatory. You hunt terrorists. You get an X amount of terrorists that you have to kill. In Vegas 1 and 2, well, excuse me, the 2 games before this, you had to go around these maps, kill all these terrorists. You can either do it with the squad you had. In Vegas 2, you can do it with the squad you had, or you did it by yourself. They gave you the same option here. So, except they only have, since this is in beta form, it's only gonna have 2 maps. So, like I said, guys, if I stop talking, and hopefully this works, please work! Because I don't want to make a complete ass out of myself. Because I keep telling everyone, oh, it's great, this is awesome, the beta is awesome, and I can't get into a freaking damn match. Oh, now you're saying I'm the host? Oh, that's a bad idea. That's a really bad idea. All right, here we go. I'm gonna go with thermite. This guy's awesome. Check out this. Let's just say the difference between this and the other Vegases is that you can blow shit up in here and actually kill someone. So, you'll see here in a minute. You'll be blown away. Anyone else in here got a microphone but me? Guess not.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Easy said, done.
Focus on the op.
All right, guys, nice and easy. Let's try not to get ourselves killed here. They say that I'm probably gonna take a bullet in the head or the ass.
Ready to breach.
Yep, they know we're here. Headshot.
Reloading.
Oh shit. Hang on, grenade. Hang on, dude, hang on. Go. Shit. God, that hurt. Oh, I swear, you are an idiot. Hang on, I got you.
Throwing flag grenade.
Son of a...
Shot fired on the first floor!
Deploying drone.
Some serious drywall work coming up.
About to make my own doorway. Stand clear. Go! I think I got someone.
Get into position! Be ready to destroy it! Reload!
Oh, double kill! Four guys left. God, I hate barbed wire.
Three enemies remaining.
Wow, they really laid some barbed wire down over here. They really didn't want us getting in. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, a knife kill. Impressive, sir. You're probably wondering what renowns are, guys. Renowns are basically, well, money. The more renown you get for doing missions or terrorist hunts, the more you can spend on good shit. Oh, crap, this place. Alright, start with the training course, guys. Alright, after this round, guys, I'll definitely show you IQ. She's pretty cool. Thermite, self-explanatory, heavy explosives. Come on, what's the hold up? All right. Real Man United.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Waiting for HQ to give green signal.
Focus on the op.
Alright, here we go. Whoa. Okay, nope, that's the wrong way. Alright, guys, nice and easy. Going high. Oops. I'm gonna breach this door. Everyone, stand clear. About to make a new doorway.
Stay clear.
Fire in a hole. About to make it another doorway. Here we go. Back up, back up, back up. I know there's a doorway right here, but I just like blowing shit up. Here we go. Come here. Oh, so that's what a suicide bomber is. I didn't know what the hell that was. That bastard was blooding in with them! Nope! Alright, I'm on the second floor. How many shots does it take just to kill a guy? Alright. Throwing a grenade. Stand clear. Oh! I just took out some C4 in there. Shit. What the fuck? I just went straight to a wall. Ah, shit! Dude, I'm down! Get one more behind him.
I will fix this. Don't move.
Thank you. They got a cheap shot in my ass with that stupid stun grenade. Gotta be like a refill box around here somewhere. Nice and easy, I'm right behind you. Hang on.
Enemy contact.
I'm here. Screw it. They didn't know I was in there. Shit. Cover me, reloading. Clear, good. All right. Alright, let's go down to the first floor. Nice and easy. Good idea. If that doesn't grab their attention, I don't know what will. Hang on, there's some C4 on the wall. Double kill. How many targets are left? 4? Ah, it's... ow. Hang on, I'm gonna blow this door over here. Oh, no really? I have no thermite. That's a lot of shit in my book. Oh, once I'm out of thermite, I guess I'm out of thermite. Son of a bitch. Checking the garage. Wow. They really went to town over here, dude. Alright, it's clear over here, I think. Wow. Watch it. Watch your head, dude. Shit, dude. Yeah, buddy.
Eliminated op four.
I knew they were coming to us. Wasn't flawless, but I'll take it. And I got the most points. Holy shit. All right, time to use IQ. Go to APC area. Well, I guess I'm the only one using one of my characters.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Wrong house, guys. It's over here.
RED scanning.
Oh, what do we have here? Some C4? It looks like.
Deploy charge.
Oh, shit. I did not see him. Suicide bomber. Oh, that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you get your ass kicked by a suicide bomber that they threw in here. Nice little touch. On top of the explosives these guys can use, and the traps, and the mines. Now we're watching this guy play. God, these guys, it's so cute, they're trying to run and gun.
Swapping magazines.
Hey buddy, you might wanna, there you go, patch him up.
Do not move so much! I punch you up!
Got one in the kitchen. There you go. Flashbang. Kitchen. I got one on the staircase. I just saw him. At least I thought I saw him on the stairs. Oh, there they are. There he is.
Op 4 neutralized, Blue 4 successful.
All right. All right, guys. I'm going to spice it up a little bit. Let's see if we can try to get into a multiplayer match. Okay, so let's see if we can do some multiplayer. Hopefully get into a match. I mean, if not, well, we can always go back there. Actually, you know what? Hang on a sec. No, I don't have enough. I was going to see if I could try to buy another character, but I need 1,000 one of those renown points in order to get a new character. Again, guys, this is just the beta form of Rainbow Six Siege, so it's going to be doing one of these because a lot of people are on it. This is the closed beta. I don't know when they're going to do the open beta. Either way, I'm going to be a part of it, so I mean, I love this game. This game is incredible. These guys at Ubisoft did an incredible job. This is just a beta. Now, I know the beta is like the test form or the like a demo of what's to come. And from what my source tells me, not with Ubisoft, but with another game company, a certain game store, which I will not speak its name for protection reasons, and keep my contact protected. So, I heard that these guys pushed it back, because it was originally supposed to come out October 13th, but I heard they pushed it back. My contact really doesn't say much, but he said they did push it back. So, I'm blown away by this. I'll be honest. If you guys haven't played if you have the closed beta, or you guys haven't played the closed beta yet because you've been busy, get a chance to play the closed beta. And honestly, guys, when it comes out in open beta, you better get your ass on here because this game is so incredibly awesome. So it's blown my mind away plenty of times, and I've played every single Rainbow Six, well, not every single Rainbow Six. I've played Rainbow Six Vegas, first one. That was my very first one on the 360. Then Vegas 2 on the 360, and I have Rainbow Six 3 for the Xbox original, which I'm still having a hard time trying to beat. I'm stuck on a mission. And the only problem is my team keeps dying because the controls are different. So I've waited a long time for this. We all have waited a long time for a Rainbow Six game. The last one was in 2008, which was Rainbow Six Vegas 2. And it was incredible. I loved it. I beat the crap out of it. Literally, I literally beat the living shit out of it. So, okay, I don't think this is gonna work. I'm gonna be honest with you. Multiplayer, the matchmaking is basically they have two types of gameplays. It's attack and defend. You see right here, team deathmatch. I can tell you what they are. Team deathmatch. It's basically what it says. It's 5-on-5. Team deathmatch bomb. That's basically attack and defend. 5-on-5. No respawns. That's a cool thing I love about this game. There are no respawns. It sticks to the original Rainbow Six Online, which is, you know, no respawns. I'm going to try this out hard, because I've been playing it on normal lately. So, the other one is basically, there are two bombs, and you have to defuse one. So, is it? I don't know, it's been a while since I played the other one. I've been mostly playing the bomb one. Come on. Man, where the hell is everyone? I can't find anyone. Oh, God. Give me a sec, guys. I know you want to see me go in there kick ass. I'm trying to go in there kick some ass, but it's kind of hard when you can't get into a room. Come on. Well, I guess while I'm waiting, I could tell you what they have so far. They have, so far about, like, 8 or 10 characters compared to the full arsenal you've seen on the website. They only have a handful of the characters from, like I said, the arsenal they have on their website. When you do the attack and defend on multiplayer, I mean, I'll show you it if it ever loads, but again, this is beta form, guys. It's gonna be doing this sort of stuff, so as to be expected. Sorry if I'm sniffling a lot. Allergies are, you know, are killing me because everything's dying over here, surprisingly. So here you have attack and defend, like I just showed you. And team deathmatch. I was just talking about that. Or you can see from other people. Instead of, you know, sticking with one character in Rainbow Six Vegas 1 and 2, you have to choose between attacking characters and defending characters, which are completely different. They have different attributes. They have different weapons, different technologies. Like the guy you just saw in the terrorist hunt match, that's Thermite. He's an FBI SWAT agent, and his special is explosives. So what he has is a thermite charge, which can cut through practically anything. Well, except concrete. Anything that's breakable in the game. Let me restate that. My other one, her name is IQ. She's with GSG9, the German police. Her special ability is a technology seeker, like what you saw in the last game, the last terrorist hunt. She can seek out technology and locate them and disable them. I have another one. His name is Pulse. He's the other FBI agent. His special ability is he can seek out heart. He has a heartbeat sensor, kind of like in Modern Warfare 2, where you have the heartbeat monitor on your rifle, which it was good, but it was also one of those, really, guys? You're going to kill me halfway across the map with a heartbeat sensor? Except this one is a handheld one where it uses two hands, and you have to look. It doesn't show you the person in the heartbeat. No, it just shows snow and a little blip. That's it. Makes things a lot more interesting, and it scares the living shit out of you. Trust me. If you're trying to find someone, and you're on defense, and it's all quiet, trust me, it will scare the living bejesus out of you. Okay, I don't think this is going to work. But real quick, let me show you my operators. See what I mean? You have attackers and defenders. Now, if the multiplayer does work, I will show you both of them. Let me start with my attackers. This is Thermite, the FBI agent. This is his specialty. Let me see what it is. Oh, those are weapons. Specialty is a exotherm charge, which destroys reinforced walls. And the other one is IQ. This is her, the genius. She uses electronics detectors to locate any electronics in range through obstacles such as walls. So, she's a quick and nimble little thing. And here's the other FBI agent, Pulse. This is my first guy. He's got a cardiac sensor. Detects heartbeats at a short distance through obstacles. Does not help if you're under fire. That's all I'm saying. And then this is my newest one, Doc. This one's pretty cool. I haven't tried him out yet. He's with the French. I haven't tried him out yet. Yeah, GIGN. I just realized all the cool stuff they have on there. He's got a stim pistol. It fires a hypodermic shot to revive himself or teammates from a distance when an operator is down. Now, I haven't had the luxury to play as him yet because they don't have operators, actually defenders, and terrorist hunt. So let's try this again. You got a glance at my characters, hoping and praying to the Xbox gods that you will actually let me get into a damn match. Because I'm sitting here, bored out of my skull. I just had a beer. I'm tempted to get another one. Which, if you haven't had the opportunity, I shall do some advertisement for the lovely Samuel Adams. Now, I don't represent them. I don't get paid by them. I'm just a beer enthusiast, and I just want to pass on the amazingness of Samuel Adams to you. Now, the one I got is Oktoberfest. It's a seasonal one, and I'm just reading off the label here. Let's see. Like I said, I'm just going to read off the label here. In 1810, the Oktoberfest tradition was born when Munich celebrated the Crown Prince's wedding with a special beer, and on the 16th day party. Wow. They partied for 16 days. Holy freaking hell. Our version of this classic style blends rich malt with a hearty, smooth flavor with notes of caramel, creating the brew that's perfect for the season or whatsoever you're celebrating. Cheers. I love these guys from Sam Adams. They know how to make some really good stuff and some really good crafty stuff. One of my personal favorite Sam Adams beer is called Cherry Wheat? Yeah, Cherry Wheat. I can't remember which one it was. It was a white brew with cherries in it. Oh, alright. I try Terrorist Hunt on normal again. Second time I'll show you IQ without hopefully getting killed. So let's try this on normal. It is the end of the day, and I'm surprised there's not that many people on. I mean, granted, this is a closed beta. There we go. Terrorist Hunt. That was quick. Okay, so we're going here. So I'm going to run with IQ. I am not trying that. Let me try stun grenade. Basically, you have a list of terrorists that we have to kill. I think we have like 20 terrorists we have to kill, and we have to get them down to zero. Basically, it's self-explanatory. It's you hunt terrorists, and the only problem is, yeah, pretty much. And once you die, you die. There's no response. So this isn't like Call of Duty where you run and gun. You have to literally check your corners, watch your perimeters, rely on your teammates, because if you go down and none of your teammates are around you, you're screwed, because you will bleed out. So basically, stick close to us, and you'll be fine. I've been doing this since 2006 with Vegas 1.
Eliminate all hostiles.
And I'm also a Rainbow Six trainer, so yeah. We're going to the wrong... Over here, guys. The house is over here. We're all looking at the wrong house. We're like, this doesn't look like the house. Yeah! Like, what the hell? Alright, rule of thumb. Don't go through the front door. Yep. I am too. Or you can go from the top and work your way down. We'll meet you in the middle. But I'm gonna go to the basement. And hope and pray I don't get a bullet in the face. Hi there, boyo! Wow. Got him. Oh, and also, a little nifty trick, put your gun on single fire. It works a lot better. Trust me on that. Uh-oh, suicide, suicide! I'm okay. Oh, Jesus. This is what I mean by beta. And I was doing so... Why Ubisoft? The one time I was doing good, yet disconnected. Bear with me, guys. I apologize for that. But yeah, like I said, this is just a beta. Really, I think everyone's on terrorist hunt. Whoops. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, I think since they just released the terrorist hunt part, everyone's on the terrorist hunt, so... Yeah, watch. Once I end this broadcast, all my stupid luck, I try going to a matchmaking and I get right in. So yeah, I don't know if you heard of the other guys, but one of the guys was saying that this was his first time playing a terrorist hunt, and he was asking what it was, what are we doing it? So I was explaining it to him, and I don't know if you heard the other guy as well. I gotta figure out how I can switch it to where you guys can hear the other guys as well. So we were basically explaining what happens and how to, you know, search a building and all that. Unlike Call of Duty, this is a game where you literally have to think what your next move is going to be. That's what I love about these Tom Clancy games. Tom Clancy, who's no longer with us, may he rest in peace in heaven, he is an all-time genius. He was a writer. He wrote the Splinter Cell series, the Jack Ryan series. Like, for instance, Splinter Cell, Jack... what was it? And not Splinter Cell, that's Sam Fisher. I'm talking like the Jack Ryan, like Shadow Warrior with Chris Pine. What was it? I can't remember, but... Oh, come on. We're in a game now. Come on. But yeah, like I said, he was a genius. Okay, so what happened? Huh, sounds like someone's having a whole lot of fun.
I hear them. Back up, they're coming.
But yeah. Okay, what's he gonna do? So you got another guy in the other room. Yeah, there he is.
Blue 4 eliminated op 4.
Oh, they're all up there. Nice. I really hate allergies. Let's try IQ again. Try not to get kicked out. APC area.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
We're green. All right, guys, nice and easy. I'm gonna start from the basement, work my way up. Let's get a guy on the roof, work their way down. And everyone's a rookie. Recruit. We got some guys here in the, looks like we got some guys in the laundry room. Hey there, boyo. I got a bullet with your name on it. Looks like wherever they put this barbed wire is where they all are. Oh shit!
Three enemies remaining.
Sound like they're two floors ahead, above us, guys. Nice! Nice! Where was he? Oh, he was right there. Yeah, he got fucked. He got fucked over. And I ranked up. Hot damn. IQ again, just to show you the, you know, all the technical stuff, and I'll switch to the other guy. Show you the breaching charge. Let's go to Riot Barricade. Wow. Never thought I'd be in a room where I'm the only one that actually has someone different. I'm not complaining. I just find it very interesting.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Ready to go.
Alright. Nice and easy, guys. Same thing as last time. Hit them high, hit them low. I'm gonna go high. I'm gonna go make a window here. Fire it all.
Watch your ass, they're close.
I'll go check it out. You stay here.
Oh, hi there, boyo. I thought I heard a voice over here. Oh. Where do you think you're going? Oh, shit. Oh, got it. Oh, yeah, no pressure. Two of the guys went down with 11 more targets to go. No pressure. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Make your shots count. Oh! Shit, where's... Got him! Halfway across the room! Oh shit, I'm on barbed wire. Damn it! Oh, you... Really, guys? Really? You guys are killing me, you know that?
Whoa. Hostiles remaining.
Push up now.
I'm out.
Yeah, this is now getting officially scary as shit. Oh! I saw something over there. Yeah, eat lead, you son of a bitch! Okay! I thought I saw something over there, that's why I was shooting, and I see this retard show up! And he got a severe case of lead poisoning. Yeah! Last man standing succeeds! Yeah! I thought I'd never see that. Ah, here again. All right. All right, let's go with thermite this time. Switch to the shoddy. You know what? Someone's telling me to go with the frag, so I'm gonna go with the frag. Oh, excuse me. So say, like, who isn't ready?
Eliminate all hostiles.
We are green.
Alright, same drill, except guys, don't die on me, damn it. Seriously. Yeah, at least somebody went with the right idea. Hang on, guys. Have a grenade. Oh, got a barbed wire. Hang on, we got a suicide bomber over here on the left, on my right. Got him. Death from above, mother fracker. Oh, son of a... Oh, crap. Not good. I'm getting shot, guys. I can't see from where. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I wasn't moving because I couldn't see. You missed. There you go. Wait, hang on. You got a suicide bomber right there, dude. He's right on your corner. Oh, never mind. I thought he was a suicide bomber. There he is.
The enemy remaining. Op 4 eliminated. Blue 4 mission successful.
Oh, how cute. He was trying to shoot you. Alright, let's try IQ, because I don't think I showed you her, her ability. And plus, this guy took thermite, so really didn't have a choice.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Ready to go.
Alright, so here's her special ability.
RED active. If it runs on batteries, I'll see it.
Runs on batteries. 5 C's. Oh, there we go. Holy crap. Found a lot of explosives on the second floor, guys. Oh god, suicide bomber.
Loading mag.
Crap. Crap, forgot a frag.
Setting charge.
Let's make a doorway, shall we? Alright, I found another. Shit. One time, I didn't have thermite. All right. Oh, this little bastard was hiding, huh? Okay, so I'm gonna go buy another attacker, most likely one with a shield, and I'm gonna try multiplayer again. I'm gonna try matchmaking again, and hopefully, fingers crossed, it will get me into a room. Right now, I'm trying to get to the main menu. So, yeah. I mean, so far, it's just matchmaking and terrorist hunt. So, here we go. Let's see what I should buy. I want to go with the Spetsnaz. This guy. I mean, look at this. Cluster charge. Actually, I'm going to try this guy. I'm going to get him. 500. Confirm. I can't wait for the game to launch so I can actually watch these operator videos. See, there's a lot more than just the guys we have right here. So let me try multiplayer. So if I were you guys, I might want to get comfortable, because I'll still be broadcasting while this is trying to, you know, load. That didn't work. Trying to figure out how to recharge my phone without hooking it up to a power source. Well, I mean like a plug, you know? But it looks like I may have to. Let's see. Did I use up every single one? Oh, I'll be damned. Used up every single port. Who would have thunk it? Oh yeah, that's right. Wii, Xbox, 360, Xbox One, TV, soundbar. Yep. That's all of them. So much for that. Alright, so yeah, it looks like I'm going to have to stop that, but I am going to do one more terrorist hunt with my new guy, and then I'm going to have to call it for the night, because of the fact that I have one of my best friends I haven't seen in a long time coming over and hanging out, so, and I will be uploading this to YouTube as well. Whoops. Okay, so basically, what I'm going to plan on doing is I'm going to be trying to, you know, broadcast videos on Fridays. I'll try being the keyword. No promises. So. Come on, we just need one more guy. There we go. All right. Okay, why are we starting all the way out here? I'm just curious. And I'm not complaining, it's just like, what are we doing out here? Well. What, like, cool guys never look at explosions kind of cinematic? Alright, whatever works. Yeah.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Oh, God. Alright, good. I got my heavy metal shield out, so. Like a walking juggernaut right now. Freaking awesome. Alright, let's go into the front door. And check to see if there's any, like, explosives or anything. Go for it. Whoa. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. God freaking hell. There's nothing I could. Yeah, he just stopped there, and right when I moved, he blew up. Well, this is a beta, so I wouldn't be surprised if it didn't register your hits. Ooh, that sounded like it hurt. Okay, what kid has a really weird prison cell style pirate room? I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I mean, if that's what you're into, I mean, I'm just saying. Make a new doorway.
Special charge, stay clear. Take cover, it's hot.
Oh, you don't look at it? Oh yeah, that's right. Cool guys don't look at explosions. I want to check at the room next to you. I was gonna say, check the basement, see if they're down there. Oh, you might want to throw a frag in there.
Reloading.
Oh, when in doubt, just start shooting them one at a time. I don't know about you, but I think this guy might have went a little overkill with them. Ooh, one more in the wall.
Enemy reloading.
There is, right there. And guess what?
Charge ready to blow.
Is that a thermite charge? Because that's a reinforced wall.
Time to
Yeah. That's what I always do in these games. You can't run a gun like you do in Call of Duty and Battlefield. You gotta take it slow. You gotta watch your quarters. Oop, yeah, he's behind you, alright. Yeah, buddy. Eliminated op four. There he was. He was right up there. I didn't. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna run with my Russian again. And hopefully, don't get killed. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, this should be easy. Guy with a giant metal shield running in a house. Let's hope I don't get blown up. This one's it's better, dude. A lot better. I don't hear any echoing. Alright, I'm going to the APC area. Alright. Oh yeah. It makes you think what your next move is gonna be. That's what I love about this. No. Yeah, play the original Rainbow Six Vegas, the first one.
Eliminate all hostiles.
You want to go even older than that? I actually have Rainbow Six 3 on the Xbox. Original. Yeah. Okay. Trying to think where to go. Alright. I'm going from... let's get two guys go infiltrate from the top. We'll go to the bottom. Hit them high, hit them low. Alright. I'm going to put... Yeah, I got a charge. I got three of them on me. Alright, fire and hole. Shit. I'll let you know in a minute. Oh, damn it, no. No, it was in front of me. It wasn't right behind me, it was right in front of me. The flashbang went away and all I see is the suicide bomber. I'm like, oh shit. That was a good flash. See, that's what I mean by this game makes you think, because the next time you come in, it's going to be completely different. Yeah, the suicide bombers is a new thing for me. It's a nice touch, and also how they put weapons in here, like the suicide bombers, the barbed wire, the reinforced. I mean, even the portable shield there. That's a nice touch. I mean, they made the AIs in here, the NPCs, a lot smarter, and yeah, it's more realistic. And this is on normal, which is equivalent to easy, or somewhat easy. Hey, yeah, he's... Is it me, or do these guys kind of look like... What is it? There was a metal band cover that had... August Burns Red. These terrorists look like the guys from August Burns Red. The album cover. You see a guy with a white mask and a hoodie, and he's holding two orbs in his hand. It was like a sword and an orb. And it looks like one of them.
Setting charge.
Hey, I like what you're doing to the place. Behind you. Oh, he's doing. We're doing more than remodeling. It's a complete makeover. Who needs to call a construction crew? Just call us. We'll redesign your entire house. There might be some added brain matter on there, but hey, guess what? That's all part of the whole construction, reconstruction. Yeah, it's whole part of the plan. Or blown up. I'm going to the roof next time.
Three hostiles remaining.
Actually, kind of reminds me. That ain't gonna work, dude. He was trying to use a regular breach charge on a reinforced wall. Might not gonna work, dude. Yeah, told you. I know, right? I love the new engineering. There we go. Op 4. Why does that sound familiar? I mean, there they were. Oh, Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Right when he goes down the hole. Alright, same drill. Hit him high, hit him low, except I'm going high this time. Like, screw this. I'm not going to the bomb. So far, I've been blown up twice already. Flashed and blown up. Yeah, watch, now my stupid luck. I tried going to the top and there's a suicide bomber. Heh. Yeah. When life gives you lemons, make lemonades. Then find some guy whose life's giving him vodka and have a party. Yeah, you and me both. Well, actually, what am I saying? I just got some beer. Alright, let's go with... I'm going to police line. Hey, is it just me? Or is it the three recruits are actually the only ones that live, and we're the only two that have the, you know, special guys, and we're getting killed? Yeah, I mean, so far I've had this guy, what, three rounds? Going on three rounds? Yeah. I don't know. Really? Huh, I'll have to try to get him next time. Because I just got... I got fused because, one, he's Russian, and two... Look at this guy! He's a...
Eliminate all hostiles.
Yeah, I haven't tested that out yet.
Waiting for HQ to give green signal.
Yeah, don't go through the front, guys, because 9.5 times out of 10, they're going to have explosives like a mofo. So hang on, I got an idea. I'm going to put my little special charges through here.
Cluster charge live.
Yeah.
Cluster charge going live.
Oh! I destroyed barbed wire. I destroyed everything that was in there. Even a couple. Alright, I'm coming up. I even destroyed a couple of C4 charges in there. So, yeah. Never, ever, under any circumstances, go through the front door. What was that? Oh. Yeah. I know. Nice little feature they added. Oh, hi, suicide bomber. Oh, you can't touch me. Can't touch this. Banana. Nana. Can't touch this. I just killed a suicide bomber. Yeah, I'm... Give me a sec. I'll link up with you. Yeah, hang on, I'm trying to... I'm in like... Yeah, I also got a suicide bomber looking... Oh, shit. Damn it! I killed him at the last second, I had to reload. His body went right through the floor. Well, at least I got to test out a couple of his features, and I got a couple kills in. Your aim assist on.
Special charge. Stay clear. Look out.
Engineer. Whoa. Easy killer. I just saw. Does anyone see that? I see this. It says engineer and ambusher. Does anyone else see that? Or am I the only one that sees that? It's hit right on top of their heads, engineering and ambusher. Yeah. Yeah, well, I also got... I got it on film, too. I'm like, I'm seeing this on my monitor. Nice. Very nice. Dude, I'm watching this. Dude, this isn't Call of Duty, okay? Yeah, alright, I'm gonna switch characters. Yeah, just... Yeah, I know. I live off a battlefield. Oh god, that was my first one. Bad Company 2, that's where I got started. Then I did the Vietnam DLC. I swear, one of my best friends, he actually... Yeah, that was insane. I mean, I remember I had a friend of mine. He never went through Vietnam, but he went through the time era. And he's a straight-up hippie. Love the guy to death. We were in the middle of a Huey. I'm like, hey, man, we got Charlie's coming out of the bushes, man. He's like, yeah, man. He's like, oh, man, we're gonna die, man. And at the end of it, all right, I'm going to, yeah, police line again. But I remember every time... Alright. And I had a friend of mine, he came in. He's like, what's going on, guys? He's like, you guys playing Vietnam? I'm like, yeah, man! It was hell, man! He's like, yeah, right. My buddy Dave looks at me. He's like, he doesn't know, man. You weren't there, man! Back in Nam, Agent Orange was nothing but a candy. We took it like a man! Well, I can't really make fun of him. I had a step-grandfather. He actually went through Vietnam. Oh, God. Yeah, with the cigar sticking out of his mouth. Alright. Well, it shouldn't be that hard for her. Because, you know, she's light, nimble, and she's got a fine ass. Yeah. No, but... Wait, why are you looking at a dude's ass? Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'm like you. Checking out a dude's ass. Alright, let's see if I can find any toys hanging around here. Oh, what did I find? Hello, what do we have here? I love this little technique that she's got. Hey, I'm on my way right now. I'm up here. Oh, looks like the party already started. And they started without us. How dare they? Hey, yeah, blew his ass up. Shit. Alright, I'm right behind you. Oh crap, we got a dude dying down there. Got him, yeah. See if I can try it again.
Stay calm, you'll be fine.
I got him. Don't die, damn it.
Setting charge. Detonating.
Whoa, shit, I'm getting fire somewhere. Good. It's like I'm getting lit up down here. Fire in a hole, dude.
It's about to get hot!
It's about to get hot. I love that. Kaboom. Alright, hang on, I'm gonna put a hole in this. So you might want to back up. Okay. Going down. Oh, headshot. That's one of us. Ow, dude, without killing me. Actually, I got him with a headshot, but let's leave it at that. You damaged me too. You assisted in trying to kill me. That's also called attempted murder. Mm-hmm. Hang on. You just punch it. Three hits, two. Three. Dissolves. I know, right? It's more magical than Lucky Charms.
Three hostiles remaining.
Let's ride!
Alright. Oh, got him with my... That was awesome. Watch. I had my little thing out. I was looking for technology. Oh, like a boss. Like a boss. I like IQ. She's awesome. Also, he's an FBI American agent, so, you know, need I say more? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna go with IQ again. I have. It's pretty cool. Pretty much. Alright, going to it. Well, you... I don't know if they've done that yet. Because... Well, yeah. I was in the alpha. There's, I mean, that's why they call it an alpha and a beta. Well, in my head, it wasn't too bad. In the alpha. Well, yeah, I mean, whoa, shit, that would've been bad. Almost fell off my chair. Yeah, I don't want to fall off chair either. Alright.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Alright, same drill, guys. To the top, to the bottom, meet him in the middle, and have beers. Let's see if I can find anything. Hey, IQ, here. Buddy. God, so much barbed wire in here. Barbed wire. No, I'm trying to barbed wire. Got him. Well, you gotta assist. Oh my god, they really redesigned the floor. I'm good. Oh, thank god, because that room. I mean, I got my scratches because of the barbed wire. Oh my god, that's my many. What the hell? Is unreachable. Please try again later. For more information, please contact. Well. That ended pretty abruptly. Well, I guess while I'm here, I can work on my character a little bit. So, I hope you guys enjoyed watching the beta form of Rainbow Six Siege. I will be posting this on YouTube as well. If you like what you guys see here on Twitch, please follow. I will be doing a subscribe part later once I figure that out. But the guys on YouTube, please like, subscribe, share, tell your friends about me. Show them these videos. I know they're long. I apologize for that. If you guys know any editing programs that are really good for stuff like this and doesn't cost a lot and doesn't have many viruses, if not any, please let me know. Please feel free to contact me on my YouTube page, which is just look up Mike Riker, R-I-K-E-R. Just leave a message in one of the videos there. I will be notified of that. Subscribe to my channel on there. Also, the Drunken Gamer official YouTube page is on there as well. Just type in Drunken Gamer, DRUNKN_gamer, and look for my logo. It's the same logo I have on Twitch, which is here. So subscribe, like, share, tell your friends about me. I will be here. Once again, guys, I'm Mike Riker. Hope you guys had fun watching me, because I had fun here. Can't wait for the real Rainbow Six to come out. I mean, this is the real Rainbow Six. I'm talking like the full-blown, bone-jarring awesome sauce version of this. So, I love you guys. Stay drunk. Stay frosty. Don't drink and drive, my brothers and sisters. Last thing I need is to hear it on the news that you guys watched one of my videos, got drunk, and got busted for a DUI. I love you guys. But I kind of need you. Until we meet again, my brothers and sisters, I'll see you guys soon. Laters.